Greetings, everybody. I am Brian D0313. Welcome to our Final Fantasy IV The After Years, the Final Tale, the Crystal's Tale, the Planet Eater version of the tale, which is the final portion, I guess. Last time, we started off the Planet Eater portion by going into the depths. We did some small tale trading. We got the adamant armor and some gear. Got the final lust for Laiho. We went to the depths. We took on Mysterious Girl and Bahamut, and we won! Yay! Now, yeah, this tale really... Well, this portion of the tale seems very, very quick. Like, I was watching H.C. Bailey... Well, not really watching H.C. Bailey. I was trying to just go through his, see how he dealt with Bahamut. And, like, he had, like, so many videos, because it's 26 floors. Oh, it's not 26, it's over 20. It may have been 29. In the PSP version, there's a lot more bosses. And the bosses are pretty much rehashes from other Final Fantasy games, like the Four Fiends from Final Fantasy 1, some enemies, some bosses from Final Fantasy 6, and I don't know what other games are from, but yeah. But we didn't get that in this game, which is kind of sad, though probably unnecessary. Which is why I think it might just be, maybe two more videos until we're all done with this, such as this one, this video, and the next one might be the finale. You don't look like a queen, you don't even have a crown on. Hi, Bahamut. Cool. So, let's get to move on, I guess. Get some awesome music. Let's put her up front because we could check out that nice ass of hers. If there's any more treasures, we'll just go up this way. Also, from the looks of it, I would say that the depths in PSP version looks different compared to this version. Of course, there's a lot less of floors. That might be why. So, round to B5. I don't think there's any new enemies here. Magic. We're losing frames. Nothing. Okay, so B5 has nothing. Where are we at? Attack is up. And we're already attacked by Red Dragon. Yay. We don't want to fight this, but I think we have to. Summon. We'll summon our buddy Bahamut. Pray. So as far as I can tell, the only boss that we have left is the final boss. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, I should give her the limit break ring. We're getting a level. Good job. Yeah, there's only the final boss, but there are gonna be some chess bosses, I guess. So, some side bosses. B6, B7, we should have some new enemies here. Hopefully new treasure. There's two, okay. Not sure if there's any chest enemies here. No, we got Bombkin and Valor Regina. Okay, we'll just solid battle. Yay, I'm happy. I love the music though. Lunar Helm. Let's see where we got B6. It's probably something for Cedar. I don't think. Can he equip the Lunar Helm? I don't think so. It's gonna lose our elemental affinity. I don't really know if it's worth it. Nah, I think I'll keep the elemental. God damn it. Not these fuckers again. Can't gain a level after that one, as well as Edge. Good job, boys. Yeah, I wonder if the Mysterious Girl music was plays in the PSP version at this point. Then again, remember the 4 difference. But sir, not too happy about that one. What else do we have for new enemies? There's 2 more. Should find them on the next floor. There's one of them, a Dust Moose. Hey, where are you, Bomb King? I think there are areas in the Bomb King. And don't know where you're weak to, but obviously not physical attacks. Oh wait, wow, that worked. That works too. Why can't you hit him, Edge? Okay, well that's cool. Don't know why that worked. Maybe we're wearing something that makes us strong against them. Let's heal up after that one. So we're just missing one more new enemy. Get rid of you, Mr. Dust Moose. Let's see, maybe there is something that some strong as Flance. I don't know. Not complaining. Next floor, ho. Do B7, let's check it out. Check it out. Nothing. Okay. Oh. Hi. How y'all doing? Oh, can I talk to them? Oh, what? Maynada? Okay, do you have a name? They're the Maynads. Maybe Sir Roster can explain that one. What it is? Okay, that should be a new enemy. Yep. Should be strong against magic. Defend. Well, we're doing pretty good with the enemies, which I'm happy about. Did I talk to you? Yeah. Yeah. Well, of course you are because you have green hair. Must be addicted to crystals. Yeah, what is your next mission? You're on B8. There should be one new enemy here. And 2 treasures. Awesome. Don't understand why we got all this fucking slowdown. And these assholes again. Okay, I don't think there's anyone else here. Oh! Okay, Earl. God damn it. Still nothing new. Let's heal up. I turned off some processes on my computer. Maybe that'll help with this bullshit slowdown. I think I'm gonna get the. Apparently not. What the fuck is the computer thinking about? I'm going to give her the limit ring, because I'll probably have her do more damage. Bahama will probably do a lot more damage. I really hope that these things don't talk. I don't assume that they don't. Just endless clones. These new Black Flans? are they? Not on the list. Oh, I guess we'll just... Oh, you can actually hit... Now you can't hit them? Oh, let's see how much damage Viridian does. Yep. We're up the limit there. I think she's the only one that's, like, breaking the limits. That's cool. Getting lots of money. We got a treasure chest up here. A lunar shield. We're at B8. Yeah, we are. I wonder if Cecil can equip this stuff. Care about the arrows? What are you, resistant to undead? I don't think we worry about that anymore. Spirit's down, but everything else is pretty good, so I'll wear the lunar shield. Can you equip the crystal shield? You can. And I'll keep on the dragon helm because of the elemental resistance. Do I need healing? No. Nothing new again. Form gain level, learned holy, that's nice. Maybe we'll use that at some point in time. Have her become more useful in battle. Yeah. So they go look for other treasure chests. Still haven't found a new enemy yet. Oh, wait, what? Oh, it's a little one. Aw, so cute.
Who are you? Aiyr, my name is Rydia. Your orders. Yes. Could you stay here and be a good girl?
What does good girl mean?
You wish for me to remain here? Right. Can you be a good girl for us? Understood.
Wait, was I supposed to? Now, was I supposed to talk to her? I'll have to go back and look at that. God damn it. Still nothing new. Radiant level. Sadly, no magic. And lunar gloves. Can't believe I'm still using those power armlets. Well, see how these look on him. Oh, doesn't affect anything else, so, well, except for evasion, but hey, who cares? So, goodbye, power armlets. We had you for a long time, but not anymore. Okay. So, I guess you had to talk to her to get through this door. There's a save point. We can find new enemies here. It's, two treasure chests. Let me just look at this list. There's a lot of new enemies here. I wonder if we can find the Death Mask here, which is the enemy that shows up on B8. Crystals. Hey, it's Mercedes Water Crystal. And we got it back! Yay! And we got attacked! Even better. Cato... Bless. Okay. Let's fuck it up. Don't glare at me. Oh my god, really? Why would you do that to yourselves? That was her magic. I wonder if you're supposed to pick up these crystals. It even matters. Apparently the music's gone yet again. That hasn't even been 30 minutes yet for this video. Is that new? No! anatomy. I wonder if she learns re-raise. It's kind of fair that if she doesn't. Okay. How many pods are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Why is there only 12? It looks like all the art crystals, man. Oh, yes, it is. Wait, what? You can't pick it up? I don't understand. Okay. Maybe four of them are just like weird crystals. Oh, we got a dark crystal. Nice. But we're trying to get the other one. Duke Marlboro. Cool. Our new enemy, I believe. Do you want anything to defend? And Tarbaru. Stop doing that dumb shit, Duke. No one likes you. You're a waste of life. Oh, I didn't mean to press that. Lots of money still. And more levels. All this stuff, barely even use it. Let's just keep on going up and around. What do you got for you, Crystal? Earth Crystal, got it. Nice. Wonder if you get a special dialogue if you have, like, the person in your party. So I wonder if the ones in the corners are the special crystals. Got Perseus arrows. As if we were actually using people that use arrows. Oh, wait, you get boss music? Proto Death Mask. Interesting. Still need to find the redder death mask. Okay. You wanna do that, you can. I'm not gonna fight you. Oh yeah, I am gonna fight you, but I'm not gonna argue with you. With your intentions. Bye! Game level. Double jump is, happening. I don't loop back around. Dark Crystal Ganon. Cool. Wonder what those art crystals are. You again. Form Dean level. Still no new magic. And towards Edge, you're fucked up in the face. Damn Duke Marlboro. What we got here? Or a dark crystal, maybe? Fire crystal. Yeah, probably would have gotten some dialogue if we had Edward in the group. Wait, does he have the fire crystal? Oh! Crystal dragon. Okay, this is new, right? Yep. Dragon that's probably made out of crystals. We just run a little on magic. Not too happy. Oh, that was easy. There's two more enemies on this floor. I'm guessing that this is our special one. I don't know why it always has Kane up front. So I've been playing Evil Land. I've been playing Evil Land. Oh yeah, pretty weak. And the game does have a random. It's an RPG as well. It's a pretty fun game. Perseus Bow. Okay. It's a fun game. So I got into it because it's a roster. Slow down. Yes, I got into it because of the roster, and there are random encounters in the game, and they come like so often. It's so annoying. Like, just leave me alone, random encounters. So we finally get to see some of these dark crystals that we never seen before. Remember, there's two dark crystals in the world that we never ever actually really see. Gobez just steals them and we just assume that they're gone. Oh, that fight was annoying. Whatever, I'll give him remedy. Apparently, like that. I only had 27. Oh well. Yeah, so random encounters are okay. Too many are just annoying. Anyone else needs healing? Maybe we get a dark crystal. Yay. That should be all of them now. I'll check this one out. Maybe see if we can get it because we got the other ones. No, so apparently we don't give a shit about these crystals. Even though they probably have awesome magical powers. You again. Okay, we'll destroy you in one shot. That's what you want, buddy. Not the plan. As I said, there's still two enemies that we need to be on the lookout for this floor. Chabria. So what I'm going to do is going to go up here. I'm going to heal up. Might get some dialogue. No? So yeah, I'm just going to save up here, heal up, and then I'm going backtrack to B8 to find the death mask, and I'm going to try to find these other two enemies. So, I'll see you then. After we're back, finally found the death mask. Hopefully it doesn't bring death upon us. So he's doing his reflecting again. Well, same like his brother. Okay, I'm sure what happened there, but at least the video hasn't crashed on us. Trying to figure out why Autobot's not doing anything, but now we got it working. So that's pretty easy. Oh, wait. Never mind. Okay, he's dead. So that's one new enemy. Now we got two more on B9. Let's head back there. Very bad, we got another new enemy. Looks like a Chimera. It is Chimera guys. Yes, Chimera guys. And as always, we'll just auto battle because why wouldn't we? Really hope that the final enemy isn't hard to find. For all I know, we probably already attacked it. Good job for him. Okay, we're back. I think we found the final dude. Some sort of dragon, a fiend dragon. Very fiendish, I would say. See right there, I made a pun. That wasn't too hard. Lots of gold, though. It'd be nice if you had lots more experience. It would be nice if you had, like, a bunch of experience bands. That's what we need to pretty much get to level 70 for everyone. I will, save here. Forgot to heal, but. Who cares? I sure is jumping near a save point. That's good. Let's move on to B10. Through the hallway of no music. Interesting. That's sort of technical. Got two treasures here on B10. There's one new enemy. I think it's a chess monster. This place looks interesting. Nice decor. Yep, nothing new. Someone died. Let's heal her up. Yeah, it sounds very technical for the music. Maybe we'll find out more about the mysterious girl. as we move on. Ah, you again. Stop ambushing me. Smart about this. This is way too easy. What? Two shots against this fucker. There we go. Remedy? Okay. I really hope that this is just a chess monster. Some reason these monsters are getting a little bit tougher. It might be just the moon phase. I don't think so. Last moon phase, it would have been tougher because visceral attacks were up. Not this one. That chest looks different. And, of course, get attacked. By you! I'm running from this because I don't want to deal with this guy's shit. Unless we're able to kill him. Doesn't seem like it. Please. Run! There we go. She never moved. I'm gonna full heal because I'm assuming that there's a boss here. A powerful presence. Open the chest. Yes, we will. Had the worst idea ever. Maybe fight Lunar Odin. Let's see. Oh my god. Summon Bahamut. It's on the door. Goodbye. Oh my god. Guessing you're supposed to be at like a certain level, maybe? Oh, here comes death. Let's jump. Let's try bringing maybe some back to life. Oh, but at least no one died. Other than the person that was already pretty much dead. Jump again. Why would you? What? You shouldn't be allowed to do that twice. You cheater. Put your sword back up. Don't die. Get Bahamut off. Please don't die. Oh, that's all you can do? No, not that. Roger. Roger, everyone. Yes! Jump! Explosion you. Summon Bahamut again. Maybe we'll get lucky. Please don't kill everyone. Well, you're still alive. Heal you up a little bit. Maybe that will help us. Fuck! I'm sure. I fucking hate you. Oh my. What? fucking asshole. I think I'll deal with him later. Probably an awesome item in that chest. You! Yes, Decor, I know you exist. Fuck! Okay. We're up to, B11. Let's see what we got here. We got some new enemies again. And we got two treasures. One which has a lunar enemy in it. It's probably murder the shit out of us. What? Fuck you, man. Why do you have to exist? I'm hoping for a new enemy there, but nope. Not at all. Just the enemy that we were trying to grind for earlier. So. Find new enemies, and all we get is crap. Stuff that we've already seen before. What is the healing you do? Hey, what we got? More crap? Dry ether. Yes, more crap. So curious as what was in that other chest. Might have to send an email or send a post onto the forums. Oh look, new enemy. We got full body. Thing. You know, it's a body. It's her head. I wonder if it's a death mess body. It kind of looks like it. So we'll summon Bahamut for this. Anyway, see what happened there, but he did something. Still not dead yet. Need to do something about Porm and her choices of attack. Not that we know Flare. Stop being stupid. Up, you're dead. Okay, cool. And regain level, learn Tornado, which probably is useless. The Tornado reduces summon down to critical HP. And the chance of that working on enemies or bosses? Slim! Yes, slow down. I know you exist. I really hope that this doesn't happen when I play Rebirth. Where's our treasure at? Okay. I mean, our chest boss, by the way. Okay. Side run from that one. And we have this. Are we fully healed? Yes, we are. Except for you, Rydia. You don't have that much magic. I wonder why. But I will give you an ether. Couple. And yes, we'll open this. Fight! Lunar Leviathan! Yes. It'll probably also fuck us up. Oh, it's you. Well, let's see how bad this is. And everyone's dead. I'm sure Kane can handle himself. Keep on jumping, Kane. Or die. I have to be over here. Why are you in front? Let me put you in front. Okay, we got some hands. We got the left and right hand now. or arms. Nearly the weak to whatever he just did. Maybe Maesters are floating? No, I didn't want her to do that. Well, at least they're not that hard. What else do we have? Yeah, two more. We're just missing on the feet. Good job, Quorum. This floor, there's two new enemies. Any save points? No. Guess there's two treasures here. Yep. Okay. Let's move on. And disarms. Okay. I really hope we... This is number 12, right? Yeah, so this is the second and last floor until the end of the game. Elixir. Where was the other one? Yeah, I really hope that there's a save point coming up. There should be. Like, why wouldn't there be? You're coming up to the final boss. Okay. Nope! Shit. Please don't kill them. I don't know if there's a version 1 and version 2. I don't know if they're if that's what this is, one of them is 1 and the other one's 2, but we just this leech? What the hell does that mean? Either way, we'll hit them with bomb. You're dead. I really hope that that was just both of them. Okay, Keen Energy and levels. We'll Twitch save for this one. And we're looking for 107 and 108. 107, 108. Cool. So we're missing two more random encounters, and then we just have the Bahamuts, or not the Bahamuts, the lunar enemies. Let's heal up after that. Almost there, baby. Almost there. And we got another one of these chests. Is anyone fully healed for death? And we're gonna fight Lunar Bahamut. Think he'll murder us? I bet so. What I'm gonna do is that smoke. Mirage. Jump, all he's doing is countdown summon. Let's summon Bahamut on him. Dual cast. So we can get slow on him. And what about reflect? I love how slow this works on everyone. Probably should have Sea Orc. For there. Maybe the best way to win this is to just keep casting. Never mind. Oh, we banned it. Double jump. Slash! Holy shit! So, we just broke the limit there? Is that because of the limit ring that we had on? So, does the limit ring work for apply to everyone? Does that mean we got Bahamut off? I'd be able to win this one. Why am I on her? Oh, I really hate this menu. It's so fucking annoying to navigate. Cross slash him. You can cast Reflect on Seador as well as slow back on Mr. Bahamut. Fuck! Don't be fast. I need to find out how much HP this thing has. Fuck. But with the cross slash. Oh shit. No! All that MP. Don't protect yourself. Don't shell yourself. Uh-oh. how much HP this fucker has. Oh, you're probably gonna die, so might as well. Do here. Someone's going to die. Everyone's probably going to die. Yep. Chances. Up a little bit. No. That's not cool. Possible to find the freaking magic. Which MP do you have left? Not that much. What I'll do is Alcaraja. Oh, maybe Alcaraja Keen. And then I'll reflect you. That way, Keen's pretty healthy. Oh, he's dead. you could summon. We'll put a reflect on you, reflect on you. We will continue with our bands. No, slow down. Shit. Oh my god, I should not be allowed to do that. Oh, she's dead. Oh, come on, why is... Really? No. Let's get them back alive, maybe they can come out. Come on, Frostlass, why do you fail me? That'd be good. Come on, over 10,000. Does. Apparently they didn't kill her, which is good news bears for us. Reflect on Pora, we'll reflect on Seador. Let's get some dry ethers going again. Wait, who didn't have enough MP? You? I'm kind of curious as how much HP this guy had. Aw, he shouldn't be allowed to cast Meteor. It's probably gonna be death anyway. But I'm gonna check on the life. Let's see. Lunar Bahamut. The after years. There's Lunar Bahamut in Final Fantasy IV. You don't have 1 HP. Why does it only have 1 HP? I don't have a rise, sadly. Don't have flare. Before dying, he will use meteor on the party, which may kill an outright. Kill the outright if they aren't full HP. So, is this the final one? Yes! Yes! Oh my god, we did it! Oh, yes. Be cool if we got experience from that, but we got the ultimate weapon. Oh, man. Oh, man. That was well worth it. Pretty much out of MP. Yeah, that didn't seem as bad as the other ones that we fought. Yeah, as the countdown timer kind of helped us out, he didn't really battle that much. Yeah, so my strategy pretty much worked out well. I think I just have enough HP to evade the meteor at the end, helped out a lot. I wish I knew how much HP he had, but I'm sure you could just count up the math. So, ultimate weapon, what would we do? That's sea door? Nice. Maybe I'll give it to Kane. Kane might benefit more from it. Yeah, I think I'll... Wait, what's... His speed is 49. Yeah, I think I'll give it to Kane. Cool. Let's see if there's a save point coming up. Awesome. Any more stuff? Nope. There's no new enemies here. So we'll go down here then. Items. Cottage it up. Yay. And I'm still missing a random encounter. Maybe two. Back on B11. So I'm gonna look for those. And after that, we'll probably end the video. I don't want attack power to be down. So, I guess I'll cut the video here, and then we'll pick it up back when our fun stuff happens. Okay, I'm back, found the final enemy, the feet, a final, random encounter type enemy, and of course, they do stupid stuff to edge. So this is, left and right foot. With that, all we have left are those two chess enemies. As well as the upcoming final boss. And they're tapping. Put some shoes on, bitch. One of the best moon phases for the final boss. Either way, well, look at that sword. It's like a lightsaber. Awesome. Okay. So, yeah. That's it. I think we'll call this an episode here. I'm gonna look up information on those two lunar and those two chess enemies, cause see what recommended levels there are for them, as well as strategies. I think if we could kill Bahamut, we could probably kill the R2, right? So far from what I read, Lunar Odin seems to be pretty tough. Lunar Leviathan probably not so much. However, that the water attack of his. Apparently, his power is less than that of Lunar Odin. His higher speed and more HP. Yeah, but he did one shot us practically. That's the thing. Oh, that's the thing to be on the lookout for. Yeah, I'll try to find out about that, and then next time we'll either. Next time we'll probably just take down everything. So till then, it's been Brian D0313 saying see ya and have a good day.